Over a year ago, the Stony Brook men's basketball team was one win away from its first ever NCAA tournament. Actually, make that a few feet away.
Martin inbounds the Dewar. He'll launch from half court, and it just misses the mark.
Brian Dewar's half-court heave just off the mark. Stony Brook lost a two-point heartbreaker to BU. But that was last year. This Sunday, the Seawolves will clinch the America East title with a win over Maine at home. Joining me to talk about it, head coach Steve Peichel, starting forward Tommy Brenton. Thanks for joining us, guys.
Excited to be here.
So, coach, when you watch that half-court shot, do you still think it may go in?
It looked close, didn't
right?
it? Oh, boy, but the more you rewind it, you realize it's the same results.
Well, let me tell you, you're 19-8. You've won 16 of 18. A win Sunday at home means you get that home play-in game if you get that far. So the question is, how does that sound?
That sounds wonderful. We'll take it. We're excited about Sunday. Wrap up our last game of the regular season, senior night. We have a great senior class. And so, you know, we're really, really excited. The place is packed. I mean, the students are going to come out and support us. And it's, you know, just a really exciting time for us.
Now, last year, and especially in that game, you did not have Tommy. Tommy was lost for the season with a knee injury. What does Tommy add to your team?
Oh, he adds a lot. He adds heart and he adds the IQ. He's the best rebounder in the league. He leads us in assists and steals. We could have really used him last year. I'm glad we have him this season.
Well, Tommy, I think you would put that team over the top last year if you were on the squad. Have you thought about that at all? When you watched the team, you watched the run that you guys went on, did you think if I was there, we would have gotten in?
I like to think that, but you know, you never know. But it helped me learn about the team, learn about what we needed to work on, and just get the coach's perspective at the same time.
So what do you think about your chances this time around?
I like them a lot. You know, we're sitting pretty right now, and you know, my going away present to the seniors is hopefully a win on senior night for them in that first place.
Well, 13 wins in the America East. You've won 10 of 11. Confidence level, I'm assuming, pretty high?
Absolutely. You know, it's a home game. We don't lose at home. We got all our fans there, our band, so it's going to be exciting.
And talk about being at home. I mean, it's been so long since Stony Brook, you know, had a real big home court advantage. I don't really know if they ever really had a great home court advantage, but you certainly do now.
We do now. The community's come out. I mean, our students are awesome. We have the best band in the conference, in the
They're
country.
Loud.
And they come and really cheer us on, and we've been really good at home. We're undefeated if we can continue that on Sunday. So it's been a great home court advantage and need to keep that rolling.
You've been building this program. How just fulfilling is it to you just watching where you started to where this team is right now on the precipice of NCAA play?
You know, it's been awesome. I mean, we compete for league titles. All four seniors are graduating on time. We got great kids in the program, and Tommy's one of them. Great parents. You know, the community's very involved. Our administration is awesome. We got a great president. I mean, Stony Brook University is a great place. It really is. And doing great things in a lot of different areas.
Does this guy, does he work hard?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
All right.
You better say that.
That's right. I figured. But listen, congratulations on the success so far, but obviously work not done yet. So get the win Sunday, and then we'll talk to you for playoff time. Because I remember you told me, Coach, even though you've had a great regular season, you really just need that great weekend, right?
That's for sure.
All right. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
And thank you very much. Sold out, by the way, on Sunday. So, Stone, I know you tried to maybe scalp some tickets. It's just not going to work. You're not getting in.
I'm still going out there trying to get some tickets. Thanks.